Check this out now. A truck in Vermont did not tie down the load in the bed of the truck, and it caused a very scary scene Thursday afternoon. Here are the photos from that scene. According to state police, the truck was headed southbound on I-89 in South Burlington. Chair then flies out. There it goes, hitting the windshield there of the police cruiser, smashing into it. Thankfully, though, no one was hurt, but the truck driver was ticketed for an unsecured load. You do not want to be driving behind
that. That's scary.
Mm-hmm.